Hello, hello everyone. How are you all? I hope you are doing well at home. Welcome back to my class. As you all know that we are revising lesson number 1, The Tale of Benjamin Bunny. So till page 5 we have completed the explanation part. I hope you have understood this first page. Now let us see the next page, page number 6. Little Benjamin said, "It spoils people's clothes to squeeze under a gate. The proper way is to climb down a pear tree." Saying this, he slid down the pear tree and jumped into the garden. Now little Benjamin said, "It spoils the people's clothes and the proper way is to climb down a pear tree." So saying this, they both slid down the pear tree and jumped into the garden. So little Benjamin said that they would first get back Peter's clothes so that they would be able to use the pocket handkerchief. They quickly took the clothes off the scarecrow. It had rained during the night. When Peter wore his clothes, he found that there was water in the shoes and the coat has shrunk a little. But that could not be helped. So what happened here, children? Little Benjamin said that first we will be taking back Peter's clothes so that we can use it as a pocket handkerchief. Then they quickly took the clothes from the scarecrow. They guessed that it had rained during the night. When Peter wore his clothes, he found that there was water in the shoes and coat and shrunk a little. Here shrunk is nothing but became smaller. So by this they got to know that it had rained during the night, but that could not be helped. So then what happened? Then little Benjamin suggested that they fill the pocket handkerchief with onions as a little present for his aunt. Now little Benjamin suggested, here suggested is nothing but like giving an idea to fill the handkerchief with onions. So who gave the idea? Yes, little Benjamin suggested, nothing but gave an idea to Peter that we will be filling this pocket handkerchief with onions and we will be giving the present, nothing but gift for his aunt. After they picked the onions, they plucked her a bunch of flowers. Since they would not be able to climb the pear tree with a heavy load of vegetables, little Benjamin and Peter started walking towards the other end of the garden. Now what happened? After they started picking the onions, now they plucked a bunch of flowers. Okay, then they would not be able to climb the pear tree with the heavy load of vegetables. So they decided to walk towards the other end of the garden. So they went along a row of planks. Here planks is nothing but thin flat pieces of wood under a sunny red brick wall, flower pots and tubs, as you can see here. Now they decided to go from the other part of the garden. They went along a row of pieces of wood under a sunny red brick wall, flower pots and tubs. Okay, now so till here we will stop. Now let us revise once what happened here, children. From the starting, who was sad here? Yes, little Benjamin sat on a river bank and he saw here the trit trot sound of a horse carriage. And who was coming? Yes, Mr. MacGregor and Mrs. MacGregor. So they passed. The little Benjamin came to visit his cousins. What are the cousins' name? Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail and Peter. So where they used to live? They used to live in the wood at the back of Mr. MacGregor's garden. Then, what their mother said, Mrs. Rabbit? Yeah, she told to the little bunnies that you may go to the fields or lane, but you should not go to Mr. McGregor's garden. So, who did not listen to Mrs. Rabbit? Yes, Peter. Peter was very naughty. So, then that morning, little Benjamin came at the back of the fir tree and fell onto the top of his cousin Peter. So at the time Peter was sitting by himself and he looks very sad and was dressed in a red pocket handkerchief. Then little Benjamin asked to Peter, "Where are your clothes?" Then Peter said in a whispered manner that his clothes were in Mr. McGregor's garden and he lost his shoes and coat when Mr. McGregor was chasing him about the garden. Then little Benjamin said to Peter that Mr. McGregor had gone out. Let us go to the garden and search your coat, shoes and your dress. So they started moving to the garden. How they went? Yeah, they climbed down a pear tree, then slid down the pear tree and jumped into the garden. So they first decided to take the Peter's clothes so that they can use that clothes as a pocket handkerchief. So they quickly took the clothes from the scarecrow and he took shoes and coat from the scarecrow, and as he started wearing, he guessed that it had rained during the night. But that could not be helped. So little Benjamin gave an idea that they will fill the pocket handkerchief with the onions to give a present gift to his aunt. Okay, then they started picking the onions and they plucked a bunch of flowers also. Then that pocket handkerchief was very heavy loaded, so they cannot climb to the pear tree. So what they decided? They decided to walk towards from the other side of the garden. And they went from the row of planks, nothing but pieces of wood, the red brick wall, flower pots and tubs. Alright, I hope you have understood, children. So till here we will stop. The remaining explanation part I'll be explaining you in the next video. So till then, keep learning. Take care. Bye-bye.